Yo, my name is Twan. I'm black, and I can't play basketball. I remember when I first found out that even though I was very, very black, you know, I couldn't play basketball. It was third grade. John Shahidi, he passed me the ball, and it was like watching my life bounce before my eyes. You know, you grow up with heroes. But it's crushing when you realize you ain't never gonna be one of them niggas. Your friends, they have so much hope in you. They pick you first because you're black. But really, your dumb ass should have been picked last. Do you know what it's like to be black and never be in the playoffs? That you just have to get a dumb, unathletic black person job, like be a doctor or president or some dumb shit like that? Try and make a difference in the world? I ain't trying to make no difference. I want to play ball. Black and can't play basketball, or BCPB, affects one out of every 10,000 black guys, and nobody's talking about that shit. We can't even play the basketball video games. Every 9 minutes, a black baby is born that will never be able to make a free throw, and that's fact. Every 3 minutes, someone uses green hot sauce thinking that's gonna be as hot as a red sauce, but then finds out it's way hotter. That's another fact. Honestly, there's no cure for BCPB. Other side effects include Macklemore being your favorite rapper, no rhythm on the dance floor, and the ability to only have children with one woman. That means only one baby mama. Look, if you have a black friend, please, please share this with them. BCPB can't be stopped, but those with it, they can be loved. Accept us for who we are. Yeah, we can't play basketball, but without the sidelines, there is no court. Yeah, really, 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 like, think about that dumb shit I just said. Like, really let it marinate. Without the sidelines, there is no court.